I'm sure the manager, like us, will have watched that Brentford-Norwich game earlier in the evening, and he'll be hoping Swansea can capitalise on their rival's misfortune early on. Roberts delivers. It's a decent ball, but the keeper comes, punches clear.
It was a great ball.
Past his challenge, but gives the ball away, and Swansea in trouble, and there's a shot and a goal early on, and the mistake at the back in clearing the ball, and within 6 minutes, Swansea City a goal down at the Bet 365 Stadium. Mark Gay, well, gathers his thoughts, but unfortunately it was his mistake.
Oh, unfortunate there, but another player was playing wonderful all season. He makes a rick, I guess. All because it's on his right foot and he's a left footer. Oh, it's an easy goal for Stoke. Bedford just cleared that then. It's easy to say that.
Nick Powell, the man to finish, and he was never going to miss that. It was just sitting perfectly for him.
Giving them a goal, that is. Played Trendy Woodman.
In the last 3 or 4 minutes, they've had a bit of possession, Swansea City.
Yeah. Ooh, go on, Andre.
Manning, what can he do? Crosses in, there's a chance and an equaliser for Swansea City. Lovely cross. Well, the old combination of the fullbacks, different names, same positions, and it's in the back of the net for Connor Roberts.
Connor Roberts, what a goal. And well played, Ray Manning.
So
what a cross that is, look at that.
So often we've seen Bidwell doing it, but what a finish by Connor Roberts.
What a finish, what a goal. Right footed, brilliant goal. Well done, this one's put us back right back in the game. Look at the finish.
Good block by the goal scorer. He's back there, closing down. The pressure trying to stop Norrington Davis from getting the cross in. The ball is on the edge of the box and it fires through and it hits the post and it goes away, and Swansea City can breathe a sigh of relief because Woodman, well, he was at full stretch, and if it had been an inch either side, certainly inside,
see if he has a touch on this,
that could have been a problem.
Great strike.
Well, he's covered as much of the goal as he can, but whether he was going to get there if that was creeping in remains a mystery.
This is like a corner now with Conor Roberts.
We get Cabango in on the corner of that 6 yard box.
Just a touch, just a flick.
There they go. It is touched in and comes out, and there's another low shot. Ooh. And the keeper has to make a save and it spills out. And unfortunately for Swansea, that neither of the two front men could get onto it.
Yeah. Great strike, Graham Manning. Stoke play flicked her on, but it's still dangerous for them. And good strike.
Nice ball, and that's a good ball as well. And the shot again is on target, and Swansea City edging closer to getting in front.
He's on the left side now. It's a good pass for him, and that's a great touch.
Cleared away, picked up. Now then, chance maybe to shoot from distance through the crowd. Oh, it's just wide.
Oh. Thought he sneaked in the corner then.
Manning it was, and it's the third time this evening he's had sight at goal, and this one here took a little nick and just goes wide for a corner.
Yeah, he's had a great save there, the keeper.
Six players in the Stoke penalty area. Yes. It is flicked on. Andrea, you get something on it, but not enough. The referee has blown up. Crowded 6 yard box. Swansea struggled with it at the weekend. How will they deal with it tonight?
Good save,
Fred. By Woodman to push it away, that's for sure.
It's a great save, that is.
To keep him on the field, but Ayew's gone down and felt the effects again. That's his second knock to the head in this first half.
Oh, he has had a head. Back on the head.
Oh, let off for Swans. Oh, a double let off for Swansea City.
Hit the other post this time.
How did that not go in? Steve Fletcher, the one with the first opportunity, and even when the ball was loose, you feared the worst.
Should have scored. Cheers, Steve.
Possibly at Premier League level, VAR would have ruled it out because his hand was in advance of the offside position, but nevertheless.
And this one.
Cultured play by Grimes to Fulton, supported on the outside. Fulton in turn providing support himself.
Get it in.
In it comes. Whipped in. Oh, and a great save by the keeper. He didn't know much about it. Swansea go again, and it's
Connor
cleared
Roberts
away.
Roberts again.
Well, they'd worked that one on the left-hand side. They timed the pass into the centre. Connor Roberts arriving.
Great save by the keeper.
It was not an easy chance for him. Everybody stepped out. Roberts is onside and he's at full stretch, but what a connection.
What a game he's had, Connor Roberts.
Manning, he's got players with him. This is it. This is the last chance for Swansea into the box, headed away. Manning again picks it up. Now that we know he's got a shot in him, but on this occasion he's looking to pass it and he's got out on the right hand side. Carl Norton.
Turn.
Inside to Smith. Norton on the run into the box. Norton goes down. Big shout.
Yes!
Yes! He's given it. Yes!
94 minutes.
Penalty to Swansea City. They worked it well. Norton going in. Well, it's a coming together of the feet. And that these days is enough for a penalty.
Well, it's called a trip, it's called, Ant. Tripped him up.
Crucial moment. This to win it for Swansea City. Here we go. He starts his run-up. There's the shot. It's in!
Yes!
They've won it!
Andre!
From behind,
2-1.
Swansea City 2-1. Just look at the smiles.
Well done, lads.
He knows the points are in the
bag.
Well
done, Stevie Cooper.
4 minutes added time, they said there would be. 6 minutes into added time, Swansea City did this.
Oh, fantastic.
Fatigue? Just watch him run.
Fatigue?
There's nothing tired in those legs.
95 minutes, outstanding. Ant boy, what a result.
It doesn't matter, there won't be a free kick there. It is full time. Andre Ayew is the match winner. Swansea City take all 3 points on a night that Brentford lost earlier. A huge march up closer to their rivals at the top of the championship. Andre Ayew add into the goal from Connor Roberts. It finished Stoke City 1, Swansea City 2.
Well done, the Swans.